Good morning everyone. Today we are going to do the next part of the wonderful tea kettle. Up to here we have learned that the priest got the tea kettle, but he put the tea kettle on fire and it was annoyed. After that, the priest gave this tea kettle to a tinker. As the tea kettle came to the tinker at the night, the tea kettle started doing the same actions that it did with the priest. The tea kettle turned into badger, but it requested to the tinker that don't put it on the fire as the priest did. It said that I'm very happy Saul, I will help you, please don't put me on fire. And the tinker did not put it on fire, and with the help of this tea kettle, tinker became very rich. How the tinker became very rich, that we'll read here. As tinker came to know that this wonderful tea kettle, this badger kettle, performing many activities, and by showing that activities on a stage, the tinker could earn much money. So what the tinker did, we'll read this here today. Next morning, the delighted tinker, delighted means very happy. You can underline the words and write the meaning that I am telling you. Delighted means very happy. The delighted tinker hired a professional showman to build a little theater and stage. Then he ordered an artist to paint scenery with the sacred mountain Fujiyama in the background and cranes flying through the air. A crimson sun shining through the bamboo, a red moon rising over the waves with golden clouds and tortoise and such like. Then he stretched a tight rope of rice straw across the stage. Handbills were stuck up in all the barber shops in town, and wooden tickets branded with magic tea kettle performance, admit one, were sold. So there was prepared a stage. The stage was painted with a scenery, and in that scenery there were Fujiyama mountain, cranes flying, crimson sun, the sun shining, red sun shining, the moon also shining, golden clouds, tortoise, many things were painted on that. And there was a tight rope of rice. There was a rope of rice was also stretched on the stage. Handbills, pamphlets were given to the people, to all the barber shops where all the peoples of the town they visit. After that, tickets were prepared, and on the tickets it was written magic tea kettle performance, and it was written that this ticket is for one only, admit one. The house was speedily filled, the people coming in parties, bringing their teapots full of tea and picnic boxes full of rice, eggs and other refreshments. Because they came to stay all day, mothers brought their babies with them, the children enjoyed it most of all. As the show was going to be started, the house was filled. The people, they came there with refreshments, mothers brought their babies, and they brought many things for their children to eat. Because we all know that children like this show very much. Then the tinker, dressed up in colorful clothes with a big fan in his hand, came out on the platform. He made a polite bow and set the wonderful tea kettle on the stage. At a wave of his fan, the kettle ran around on four legs, half badger and half kettle. As the show started, as we all have seen the many magician shows, and as the magician comes, the dress of the magician is different, that look different. So like this, this tinker also came in different dress, in a dress of showman, colorful clothes, and he has a big fan in his hand. And with the help of this fan, as he waved the fan, the badger kettle started performing activities. It started running on its four legs, half badger, half kettle, clanking its lid and wagging its tail. It was moving its tail and its lid was clanking, means making sound. The meaning of clanking is given here in above, sounding like pieces of metal hitting each other. Okay? Next. Next, it turned into a badger, swelled out its body and beat a tune on it like a drum. As it turned into a badger, it swelled out its body also, and it beat its body like a drum. He danced on the tightrope and walked the slack rope. Slack, the meaning of slack is given in your book, loose. It's very easy to walk on tightrope, but the rope was slack, it was loose. So, holding a fan or an umbrella on its paw, stood on its head, and finally at a flourish of its master's fan, became a cold brass tea kettle again. So, the tinker had a fan in his hand, and with the movements of the fan, the badger was performing the activities. As the tinker was moving the fan, in the same way the badger was also changing the activities. It performed many activities, and at the end, with the help of the master's fan or with the movement of the master's fan, it turned again into cold brass tea kettle. The audience were wild with delight. They were very happy. As the fame of the wonderful tea kettle spread, many people came from great distances to see it perform. And about this tea kettle, many people came to see. Year after year, the tinker exhibited the wonder until he grew immensely rich. Then he retired from the show business and out of gratitude took the old kettle to the temple again and deposited it there as a precious relic. The old priest was given a goodly sum of money to do nothing else but take care of it. And all his life it had all the food it wanted. After his death, it turned into an ordinary kettle and has stayed so ever since. If you don't believe it, you can go to the temple someday and see it for yourself. What happened? And for many years, the tinker exhibited the kettle and became rich. As the tinker got retired from this business, he gave this kettle to a priest in a temple. And the tinker gave so much money to the priest to take care of the kettle and to fulfill the wishes of the kettle. After the death of the priest, the kettle changed into an ordinary kettle. And now also this kettle is there in the temple. If you go there to the temple, you can see it now also there. Okay? Where is this temple? We were talking about Japan. This temple is Japan. Okay? So this is told by the writer that this kettle is also there in the temple. If you want to see, you can see. So this chapter is complete. Hope you all have understood. So be happy, stay well, prepare this chapter.